Headlight.
The BTR may have made short work of that. Nope, here he comes. 50 cal.
Still got him again.
Two of them. Two of them. Another one behind it.
Dismount, right side. Right side of the road, there's two dismounts, three dismounts. Never mind.
Oh, I'm sorry, you were saying something about this.
I think there was one that escaped into the night. No, either that or he guessed the death in the bushes.
Well, that was kind of cool.
Oh, Jesus.
Is the second Humvee still active? I can't see it through the fire.
I do not see it. Let me move forward a little bit.
Doesn't seem to have moved up.
It's hard to get used to.
Yeah, Charlie, start creeping forward a little bit.
Alright, Charlie, let's go.
Stupid McDonald's in there.
Next front, right side of the railroad.
They make a kick-ass chicken sandwich. It really is, actually.
Alright, Charlie, let's get in line and push forward slowly.
I'm gonna take the left side of the road.
That's fine. Green, if you want to get on the left side of the road, that's fine.
Just don't be on the road, that's probably, you're gonna get run down by the PTR if you do that.
Taking some fire southwestish.
Freddy, stop! You have to push the back.
Say again?
Just keep pushing up the vehicle, start to move.
We definitely have more contacts south down the road. I can see there's a Vic coming down the road south.
Vic, coming. Hang on, that Humvee at the left side of the road is disabled.
Yeah, there's another one, headlights further down. It swerved off to the west. Let's keep moving, guys. Lost anybody yet? I mean, is everybody moving? Check on your color buddies. Land Shark, are you still up?
I'm still up.
Alright.
Crane, Charlie, looks like we got another bunker there by those two lights.
Yep, I think you're right. I can see the lights, but I can't see the bunker. What side of the road is it?
Bunker's left side of the lights.
Another bunker, right side of the town, on the train track. Marking.
Looks like we also have that, Humvee, two Humvees I can see, on the other side of the, raised part of the road.
Yeah, there's at least one. It's got a 50 cal, it's got a gunner in there. Another one just to the right of that, I see the lights, but I can't see what it is.
Charlie, the Vic will need to move up at least another 100 meters before we'll be able to get eyes on what you're looking at.
Yeah, if you come up to where C1 is just a little bit, you would be able to see both of them.
Be aware, we are taking some fire from our southeast.
It's from the bunker.
Negative.
Oh, we got infantry southeast.
Sorry, Charlie. I hope I didn't just hit anybody with that.
Close.
Literally the worst.
Watch out, 60, there's a small gunner in this group. He's got his AT out.
Light him up.
Killer on A, small gunner.
Is it by zooming in?
H, can you smoke and assault that bunker? Or is that
Yeah, I think we can do it. Hang on a sec. Yeah. Red team, come here.
Yeah.
You see the bunker, right?
I can do this coming up.
Yeah.
You're going to be our overwatch. Green team and I are going to assault.
There's also another bunker on the right side of the road that has marked, if you can see it, 60.
Alright, I'm going to be honest, it's not going to be very effective.
Nah, I know.
It's better with the fire over there. Have you taken your NVGs off here? You might at least be able to see the silhouettes.
Green team is
Charlie, is that the bunker marked in black?
Yeah. Green team, as soon as this second smoke goes, where it's halting.
Charlie squad lead, to confirm the command, the bunker that you were just talking to command about, was that the one that's marked in black?
Mark, just move further south.
Is MG Bait still okay?
MG Bait, are you up?
Yeah, sorry, I just had,
Alright.
We don't have anything marked in black.
Green team is assaulting right now. Red team, if you prove ineffective, go ahead and come up on us.
We're just gonna move with you.
I don't know what the fuck that was.
60, just take a small from the right bunker.
Good smoke.
All right.
60, you're pushing up ahead of the infantry.
Open fire on that bunker.
They're still moving inside of 60.
Taking fire from the southwest, I think.
I'm putting down smoke on that southwest bunker.
Squad lead, Charlie, you're not right behind the vehicle.
You're clear of us.
On the bunker now.
Alright, bunker. Oh, EI still inside. Somebody toss a frag in there. There's one right in front of you there, Lion Shark, right in front of you. Nice shot.
Hold frags in front of.
There's a small gunner right here with his team sticking out. Small gunner. Holy
fuck. Somebody toss a frag in there if you need to.
Back up.
Get away from the bunker!
Bunker's clear! Holy fuck, there was a whole fucking fire team in there!
We lost silence.
Jesus Christ!
Watch out! H, watch out! Bunker over there is hot!
Ah!
Holy shit!
Hey, you don't think that
bunker southwest is still occupied.
Clearing it.
Take up positions in this bunker and we'll figure out our next step.
Oh, I mean, of course I can't fucking deploy on this.
Where's that fucking bunker?
That's just... everything's great.
I'm sorry, Silence, we got you killed.
Is it the one that's,
Where's?
It's the south side.
What's that?
Can I grab his range cutters?
His what cutters?
Rangefinders.
Oh, if
yeah,
you want
sorry,
to, go ahead,
yeah,
I don't care.
Nick, I was on the wrong channel. The bunkers are marked in black.
I know, if you wanted it.
Yeah, don't sweat it.
H, how are you guys doing?
We have taken the first bunker, we lost one guy. There's a bunker to the southwest of our position, apparently, that was still shooting at us, but I can't see it from my position.
Strike west of us, beyond us.
Also, there's two. There's one southwest and there's one west.
Yeah, oh, southwest correction, we got one west, one southwest, so we're taking fire.
Southwest one
yeah,
is
the southwest one is between the road and the train tracks.
Put fire on them both if you can.
Well, that's awful close.
Still a guy in there, right side.
One more skill measure.
Right side corner.
Alright, where's the west bunker? I can't see it here. Oh, that one right across from the west? Hey, BTR, there's a bunker directly west of us as well.
On the other side of the train tracks.
I mean, if they cover southwest,
could you say hello to that one too?
As soon as you guys move the hell away, I'm afraid that this will
move, guys.
Hit you guys in the face.
Move where?
The only one still in the way is Ghost Boots, you can shoot.
Yep, I'm moving, I'm moving.
I'm clear.
Right, MG Bait, which one do you want us to take first?
No one I can.
Can you send in a color team just to sweep that western bunker first, and then we will then finally clear out that last bunker door south southwest.
Alright, copy. Wait. Red team, stay here, cover. Green team, we're going to take that other bunker.
It's severely underutilized.
Let's go now. There may be his fire team still in there, so be careful.
I'm going to frag the far side of it. Alright, careful. Prepping frag.
Waiting for frag.
Frag out. Frag in.
The entrance is on this side.
Charlie, as soon
oh,
as
EI, 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 around the corner!
Let me know when I'm yeah, watch. Watch.
Yeah, copy. We're engaging.
Hang on,
yeah,
frag out, frag out.
He's down.
Don't move, frag.
I'm holding. Gotta move after the frag. Moving. Left side clear. Good clear.
All right, west bunker is clear.
Phew.
All right, can we see the? All right, green team, get on the railroad here. Cover.
Clear front of the BTR. Say again, we're moving west. Clear front.
Your front is clear.
Green team, cover the other bunker to our south. Red team, you guys get to assault that south bunker.
Ooh, do not deploy on the railroad track. Jesus.
Do you want us moving yet, or?
You guys in position?
Green's covered.
As soon as green's covered, yeah, go. Yeah, alright, go ahead and assault red team. Let me know when you guys are going.
Allahu Akbar.
Oh right, boy, send the AR in. Don't let us down, Chris.
We're good.
Charlie has taken the bunkers.
So,
got more spotlights directly in front of us. identify the road.
Yeah, we got a vehicle coming up and it's right next to a bunker. Yeah, Charlie, right beside that vehicle, I don't know if you can see it, is a bunker. It's right next to the left of those lights.
If I see it. It's occupied. There's a guy on the right side of it.
Just a dismounter running into it.
Out to the southwest, looks like they're crossing the train tracks to the west of the bunker.
Crossing train tracks left to right or right to left?
Left to right, they're moving to the west side, probably into hill, into the hilltop.
So away from us?
That's fair enough. We'll get a mark up soon. It's pretty much right west of the McPullman.
Yeah, there's also a bunker, I believe, further beyond the first bunker.
Mark.
Alright, try to have one color team always watching those west
contacts. EI move. Open up on him.
That would be you.
EI on the road trying to cross. Green team, keep an eye on the southwest side of the road. One or two may have snuck in there.
Are there any bunkers on the left side of the road?
I can't see them from here. The bunker directly in front of us on the road, there's an EI on the right side of the bunker.
Alright, keep pushing south along the woods. I want to see if there's a bunker on the left side of the road. If not, then we can start clearing those bunkers on the right side of the road.
Copy that. Come on up here, red team. I'm not seeing any south side of the road yet.
Well, you got at least one EI still in that bunker on the right side of the road. He's on the right side.
Charlie, this is a vehicle to be advised. To my 244 degrees on the western side of the train track. Around the Mech 4 marker where the EI move west marker is, it appears there might be a bunker there behind some trees, but it's hard to make out.
Yeah, there's a bunker there.
Copy that. Yeah, we're gonna try to see if we can flank that bunker. We're just making sure there's nothing else on the left side.
There's a bunker on the other side of the train.
Copy. Just wasn't sure if you'd spotted that one yet.
We got one bunker closest to us. There's another bunker further down the road next to two Humvees that have been disabled. Bunker directly west of FTL is occupied.
Yeah, I'm not seeing a bunker on the left side of the road.
There's also a bunker on the right side.
At least I think it's on the road. Headlights! Humvee coming down the road.
Humvee coming down the road.
Danger clips.
Get down, Charlie. Don't let the Vic kill it.
Dismount.
Single dismount.
3 times.
One got on the left side of the road directly in front of you, Green.
One just about got to the bunker.
Sorry, I started shooting them at range. The gun pointed right at me.
The clarifying, bunker on the west side of the road, right of you, right of you, I think, Freddy, it's occupied.
Guys, just ran back out, here we go. There is a secondary bunker behind the first.
Yeah, I got eyes on that secondary bunker. Don't see any EI right now.
Charlie, this is Vic. We're going to pull back and give a quick resupply to the police supply to the next objective. We'll be off station for a couple of minutes.
Charlie, got this.
Right, guy. Hey, guys, keep an eye to
Charlie,
that.
Charlie, go
that.
Firm. H, let me know. Does anybody need to resupply from the Vic, BTR?
Anybody?
No, Shark does.
Crane, just wait a second.
Yeah, but he needs belt.
Yeah, Lion Shark does.
Okay, when the Vic gets back from its resupply, we're gonna rearm, and then we are gonna go and take those two bunkers. Just go firm for now. Hey, Charlie, Vic, let me know when you're back. We need to do a rearm off of your supplies.
Yeah, we're rearmed. We're returned to station. We're about to pull up alongside you and hold.
There.
Red team, resupply first real quick. I'm gonna go get some ammo, I'll be back.
Okay.
Hey, 60, can you hear me?
Got a vehicle inbound down the road, but other vehicles are in the way.
I'm gonna get Ben Landing on one that I grabbed.
Get away from the. Get away.
Yeah. Guys, get clear of the Vic. Get clear of the Vic now, we can be on.
Gunner's dead.
Vehicle's
disabled. Oh god, it's dead already!
Everybody killed.
Alright, finish rearming.
No survivor.
So who's taking that 7B2? It's a lot. It's only got one shot.
You know what? I'm gonna stock up.
As soon as red's done. Green, swap positions and green team resupply. What just happened?
You know.
I don't know. Kevin's dead.
What? What happened?
The
medic did the opposite of his job.
What happened?
Ghost boots? Oh, we're getting shot at. Let's kill these contacts.
You killed Cappy?
Oh shit, I'm sorry, Mr. H, I didn't mean to.
Green team, rearm real quick.
All Cappy wanted was ammo.
Alright. Vic, here's the plan. We're gonna smoke the hell out of the bunker number 3. We need you to suppress bunker number 1, and we're gonna clear bunker number 2.
Red team, you're gonna be doing covering fire again. Green team's gonna be assaulting.
Ghost Boots wasn't happy that you hadn't died yet, Freddy.
I know, he had to kill someone.
He had to kill someone.
There's still a contact west somewhere.
Alright, H, let me know when you guys, everybody's rearmed, and we'll start smoking up bunker 3.
He's usually around, like, there-ish.
Are you guys done, Green?
Green should be
I'm good.
Good.
We're good.
Did you get anything from Linda?
Alright, H, let's start smoking up bunker 3, and once that's done, Vic, can you start engaging bunker number 1, and then we will take out bunker 2.
The big old tree out there.
Let me know when you start to move. Make sure you alert me of anything down the road, because I'll be
there. Still can't fucking believe that, Ghost Boots.
Someone take this AT.
Alright, I got 3 smoke out.
Holy shit! Don't
on the beach, on the beach southwest.
Yet. Ghost boots.
Over there.
We already have them.
The fuck just happened?
I got shot?
Yep, I got you.
Alright, prepare to assault.
Maybe I can pick some good after I did that bad.
This is a shoot you,
Serene, get ready.
Alright, Vic, we are starting our assault. Please start suppressing Bunker 1.
Come on, green team, let's go. We're taking fire from the wet fire bunker. Hell.
Damn it,
now. Lost land shark.
Good move, 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 move.
Do not come to come to Green's position. We are
Permission for Red to assault the other bunker.
Have we gotten the first bunker?
We gotta get in here, dude. I'm gonna fucking clear this shit, dude.
No.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it, fuck it. Clear.
Bin Laden and H are assaulting this bunker.
Right clear.
H, clear, we're clear, going clear. For the northwest bunker with the other
bunker
team.
Bunker 2 is clear.
Right, get in bunker 2, hold, and suppress bunker 3. We're gonna take out bunker 1.
You need a medic there, hey.
Dude, I got shot.
Don't come up here yet.
Understood the melee.
Hey, Charlie, this is command. If your squad leader is dead, somebody take him.
But Lee's still alive.
Understood. Couldn't get him on the radio.
God damn it all.
I got shot so many times. I don't know how I'm alive.
There are multiple EI in bunker 3. Oh, that's scary as fuck.
They did. No, no, they're not. God damn it. Where the fuck is that?
That guy is south.
Yeah,
about 210.
All right, Charlie, let's reconsolidate and take out the last one.
Vehicle disabled, maybe 100 meters past the last bunker on the road. There were dismounts on the road. You can see them in the fire.
Hey, BTR, the left side of the road directly in front of you, where that Humvee is behind the sandbags.
Confirm.
Front left side of it, there was a guy on that corner. Should you just put a round or two in there? Thank you.
This is a fucking horror show right here.
Not moving until I get a damn medic.
Infantry crossing the road near the fire.
No, I almost shot Ghost Boots, but.
Ghost Boots, I need a medic.
I'm across.
Oh, ready, it's not too late if you still want to. Need a medic in this building. Need a medic for myself.
Alright, we lost Landshark who had us AT.
I mean, I don't think AT's in short supply right now.
Yeah.
And Smalls are pretty risky.
You guys got enough, you guys ready to take out the last bunker?
No, sorry.
I'm ready.
I've only got three guys.
Jesus.
Sorry, we're four strong.
Shoot someone again.
no.
Alright, well,
are you guys ready?
People is better than no people. Let's go take
that
last bunker.
I'm just gonna keep the magazine out of my gun.
Go for Charlie.
Please.
Freddy, alright, let's assault the last bunker. Probably contacts in there, so be careful.
That'll be fine.
Yeah, that's what Cappy said when he went to rearm.
Definitely one left side. Swing around and frag in.
Behind you.
He's still up.
Yeah, he's still up in there. Careful, left side.
He's fragging.
That wasn't a great frag.
Careful, Freddy. Yeah, you did. That got him.
There's at least one more.
Yeah, I think there was one guy that just moved to the right side.
God damn it, fucking. There's one more, right side, close.
Nice transition, New York.
He's down.
Hey, congratulations, Freddy. You got a. That's an achievement unlocked.
Right there.
Alright, cool. Good. Nice.
It was like click, click, click.
You're right.
Nice job, Charlie.
If I say that I need a medic, are you gonna shoot me or heal my wounds?
Take this bunker when you guys get healed up.
Charlie has secured the last bunker. We're just getting medic'd up and then we'll be ready to push toward the BP.
Wrong net.
I'm so sorry.
I need to get some more ammo from the
bullet in my head. It's okay.
There's only one more box
in your head.
Frank can share you
some. Yeah, it's okay, man.
If I could give you a hug right now, I would.
Crank got some.
I'm really sorry, man.
Charlie got
some. It's okay.
Sorry, Crank. I'm a bit of a wreck right now.
What's new?
It's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry.
Right. Oh, Charlie, be aware. Bravo's gonna be coming in from our north side, northwest. Charlie's right. Pushing to the base of that hill to our west. And we're gonna be pushing up towards.
What is this, Battlefield 1?
Oh, I just realized what you said.
Alright, move along the tree line here, sweep slowly. Keep an eye up to the north.
Train. I just assumed it was clever given the track record.
I said there were three assholes, one of them shot
yep.
him.
Yeah, no, I got it. I got it.
I just wanted to make sure.
I was on a bunker.
Made me think that you hadn't actually heard it.
Whereabouts?
That would have been quite the
way. Right next to the spotlight. Just sitting out in front of town.
That's exciting.
Yeah, friendlies on PG stuff to our west.
Marked bunker. The Humvee near it is disabled.
Okay, yeah, eyes on. It's just behind the wrecked Humvee.
I can't tell if it's occupied or not, so we'll just have to assume it is.
I think I see two guys.
I don't see anybody in that one bunker between the road and the railroad.
It is occupied. This guy's dying. With me.
Ooh.
Does that help? Illuminate.
Yep. Yeah. When I had my night vision on, it really helped.
All right. Let's go. Charlie, we're gonna be assaulting those two bunkers.
Let's do it, guys.
Let's grab that first bunker that's between the road and the railroad and secure that.
Alright, let's go, boys.
I'm gonna double frack again. In.
There's a bunker on the railroad further into town. I'll put a mark down.
Cool.
Man, right. There was no one in here.
We're good.
Bunker
well,
cleared.
I guess we killed them to death. Killed them so hard that they stopped existing.
Get some right, eyes down the road west.
Wait, what?
Oh wait, never mind. I think it's Eddie Mert.
Shoot that dude in the face!
Charlie, we got the southwest side. Southwest side. Let's start clearing this route. Let's start clearing town.
You want us on the other side of the road?
Mm-hmm.
Right, everybody, cross the road.
Enemies on the docks. We have enemy on the dock.
Oh, fuck yeah. Okay, I'm up.
Lock down.
You guys got good shots on them?
We're calling in the BTR. Hold
accurate
on.
Mock down.
Freddy, find some cover if we're getting the BTR in. Let them do the work.
Understood. EIT mark is a hasty mark. It's pretty accurate. But we're going to wait to move up until you've eliminated those threats. Charlie, hold here until BTR is eliminated.
All right, Charlie, hold.
Copy.
BTRs, they're going to take care of it.
No reason to poke our heads up when we got a fully armored auto cannon to do it.
Hell yeah.
Good.
Just cover the town itself.
Charlie, don't advance any further.
290, 295.
There's, I count at least three guys.
Platoon.
Boat out in the water.
Boat. Understood. Boat in the water.
Southwest.
Boat in the water. Southwest.
Far.
Rib approaching the coastline. Primary target.
Oh, that's right. Okay.
Yeah, wait.
Full fire team in the rib.
That was way short.
Yeah, that's
it's
way too far
direction.
Out. It's like 800 meters.
Oh, ready.
Rib is well, approaching someone's shooting at me.
Off the coast of Kamishkova. Tracer's out of the rib position. Tracer's out.
Yeah, shooting stuff.
He's just on the other side of the island now, BTR.
BTR, be aware there are more gunners in the...
Yeah,
he
just disappeared. He's still over there, I can see his engine, but he's probably offloading. You can't.
Ready? There's another one near the building.
Where were the small gunners you reported as loose in the docks?
We're engaging him now.
I'm not gonna be able to hit him, he's just popping up really fast.
We put down two, but there's a third that we can't hit.
Where is he?
There's a bunker
in the
there.
Docks area.
Right, Charlie, be aware, that bunker, that's SWAR 290, that's gonna be in the general direction of Alpha and Bravo, so start to watch your fire.
There's a bunker in the dock area, right next to the wall.
Do you want us to start advancing MG Beta, or continue holding?
I'm going to want you to keep pushing along the south side of the road, sweeping buildings. Just keep yourselves covered from that bunker to our north. Or we can push up and get ready for that counterattack.
Bunker in the dock, it's occupied.
Mark the bunker.
Charlie, are we clear to reach small?
Yeah, be aware, there's a Humvee just dropped off infantry west.
Got an EI on the road.
Go ahead.
It's clear of Smalls, if you want to move in, BTR. But light the bunker up. Might not be clear, Smalls, be careful. Infantry dismounting in the water, southwest. Crossing. They're moving north now, they're on the road.
One, I want us to take this bunker quickly. It'd be a good spot to defend from.
Watch that bunker, there's a guy in it.
Down.
another one, he's jumping.
By the bunker.
He's dead, he popped up for weird.
Yeah, that was a glitch.
Alright, this bunker is ours. Everybody get in here.
Nice job, H.
We'll use this to defend from the west, southwest.
Fred, how many... Oh shit, I was gonna say...
Enemy was in the building! Go, 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 go! God damn it!
Absolute, you might want to let us clear it.
Get out of there, Absolute, get out.
Reloading, reloading, there's some...
Ghost boots! Ghost boots!
I'm coming in the bunker. God fucking dead! Heal,
heal! I'm shot though.
Promise to heal. Bring in.
Miss Grange, you also need treatment.
Alright, we're good.
I do?
Yeah.
Go in the small building! In the small building!
Small building, now Doc.
Oh, you motherfucker. All still H. Damn.
Oh, did you get him?
Down to 50 rounds.
Yeah.
PKN.
Ow. Hey, Freddy, you're invisible for me, by the way.
I'm invisible.
You're just stand where I'm looking right now, so I can treat you.
My butt's right up against the team, buddy.
Did we lose anybody in that? How many? Who's still up in green team?
Yeah, just yeah. You turned invisible.
Ben is up.
I can see you now.
That's weird.
And you go.
Captain.
We're down to 50 rounds on the PKM though, and I believe Freddy's out of PKM rounds.
All right, we are, we're Freddy, basically out of AR ammo. Okay.
Copy. We're gonna.
I have one more.
Can we get more ammo off the BTR before it drives off?
No, we took it all.
Wow. Crane has some ammo.
I have some.
Give it to Freddy. Freddy really needs it. I got 50 rounds. Freddy's out.
Hey, these guys Freddy, in here have AT. If you
shoot a little more carefully.
Sorry, I was killing people.
Looks like tracked vehicle to our west.
Yeah, right here.
Hang on, we've had a report of a track vehicle west.
I got you.
Back to the bunker, guys. Back to the bunker. We're gonna use the bunker for the time being.
Ooh, I'm getting track low vehicle. On mags.
How low are you on mags, Crane?
Not very, actually. I thought I only had
four. Fuckload of infantry west!
Get back here
to
the bunker, guys.
I might need more soon then.
Command, that green bunker one mark has not been cleared. From it.
Jesus!
Oh my God!
Fuck!
What part of runaway didn't they understand?
Get in the bunker. Take up positions west.
Standing next to that exploded.
Contacts west. Guys, we got a lot of contacts west.
Oh shit! Eyes on.
All right, I'm gonna ask you to move just because.
No, you take it.
Airflow TI prox mark is fucking approximate.
Infantry base kicking the fucking ass in this bunker!
Jesus fucking Christ,
Ghost Boots, keep an eye to our north again.
Last 18 rounds!
What? If you need regular mags, H has a couple
round.
In his backpack.
Going right going as well.
I'm down to 5 mags, 4 of which are pretty low partials.
Alright, conserve ammo.
Let the man in green, and then I'm gonna give you some ammo.
Another pick coming down the road west.
I'm our only one watching north, though.
Fucking pistolero, motherfuckers, get down.
Right, guys, give you 2 full mags.
North!
That sounds a bit heavier than a 50.
It's shooting us.
Unless that's just a 50.
That was a Humvee.
It stopped shooting us.
Oh, okay.
There is one guy
Another
still
driver.
North I saw before he moved.
There were 2 of them north. They're both dead.
No, there's one that's definitely still alive because he looked at me and I looked at him and then he ran off.
Anybody know where Absolute died?
Next to the BTO.
A little less
Gunner's down in that pick.
And a little more shooting.
Hard when I'm reloading.
Ben, get your gun out.
I let the fuck up out of that.
Hey, do I have permission to try and get Absolute's gun?
Where is he?
Dude, Freddy, if you're a reducer, you can take my gun.
No.
It's only got the blood of Cappy on it.
Do you still have ammo?
I really want to.
I am out of ammo.
I got 9 mags.
Ooh, Ghost Boots, give me a couple.
Smoke out.
I'm gonna treat Cappy first.
Okay, western side, okay, so we need to
Cappy,
move up.
Cappy, come
then. Here.
What? Alright, well,
I need to treat you.
What? I'm fine.
No.
What?
Alright, let's start pushing up, get on the west side.
Maybe I have to do this for me mentally.
Find a body.
If you have to steal an
enemy's west side.
Okay.
Enemy's west side of the building.
No, you're not good. You're not good.
Coming up on the beach.
Alright, hold on. Yeah, we got EI in the water.
As in swimming or boat?
Then take the
swimming
weapon.
That guy's dead.
This time.
Alright, let's advance up on the south side of this building. See if we can't clear out these targets.
Be aware, Alpha's in a friendly Humvee.
Thank
you. MGB, you still want my gun?
What?
No, I actually just want some mags if you got any. I'm down to like one and a few partials.
I've got some in my backpack if you need them, MG.
Oh, by the way,
save yours for your team.
You don't need night vision if anybody's still using them.
Hold still, MG, hold still, so I can actually give you the ammo. Because when you move while my gun's pointed at you, you get shot.
Yeah.
Please push forward.
I should wonder if I should just get you to drop the ammo and I can pick it
up safely.
Don't
push me away by turning and looking at me. I don't want to risk anything at this point.
Oh, that's sad.
Bunker, west side.
Cool. Be careful, don't get exposed to that.
Like a MTBR as well, I think.
Ain't that sad.
Hey, if we're getting low on ammunition, other people might be too, so double ID your targets in case people are swiping weapons.
Hurry up before his way disappears.
Alright, don't advance past that bunker. In fact,
Alpha, does that bunker red mark, has that been cleared by you guys?
Got it. Yay, do it.
Oh, good job, Charlie.
Just do it. No, just do it. Hurry! End it!